85 of them were flown, ranging up to 120 miles inland from the coast in support of government forces with the Royal Air Force Harrier GR7s on similar tasks too. Ultimately, in the strike category. Being repaired. At the same time, the tornado began to cut its teeth on laser-designated weapons, of which the Paveway 2 laser-guided bomb is the latest. But otherwise, 1,000-pound free-fall or retarded weapons are other optional arms.
University, the rather more prosaically, the Grand School. Behind us here has seen the investment of £100 million. Train.
Two of them underwater, the Scorpions on the cruiser Trento, two destroyers. To your left,
was headed by Lieutenant Scott Hooker. Out to your right, one headed by James Mitchell. Their co-pilot will be Gavin Ayres, Gavin Myers rather, and Andy Murray, respectively. Acknowledging this is the first part in the afternoon programme, I mustn't, of course, forget the significance of 771's contribution during the lunchtime period. The search and rescue task on Culdrose, making it, of course, in many ways so well known around the world. 771 were there seeking Mark 5, having had a very busy year in rescue terms. 244 calls out for assistance last year, for instance, compared to just 227 in the year before. But sea kings from Culdrose have been in the news in a very different theatre for very different reasons in recent months. In June, sea kings from the 320 Squadron and 849 flight disembarked from HMH Lustrous after a 5-month deployment. Well, they primarily have the anti-submarine role, which is a standard shipment, and that's being demonstrated by these two aircraft now at the hover. On the wire are John Bird and Shai Moulton, which operators being Carl Piper and Pat Monk, respectively in the two aircraft. All 20 squadron was there, remember, anti-submarine. 14 days in Mozambique. They used 534 tons, 433 people, 324 hours on flood relief mission. And P flight of 849 squadron. Royal Navy's airborne early warning unit. Here demonstrated by one of their aircraft. In the hands of Lieutenant Commander Mark Fulton.
7, I've had a slight bit of a change in the airplane, but it's still okay.
Okay, pocket in hand, the 5 will be there very shortly.